We controlled one LED with Bluetooth in the last video. Today let us control four LEDs. We will require four LEDs and four resistors of 270 ohms each. Let us place all the components on the breadboard. Connect a resistor each between the negative pins of the LEDs and the common rail on the breadboard. We are using two separate sections of the breadboard for this circuit. Therefore, we also need to join the common rails of these two sections later. Connect a wire between the VCC of the Bluetooth module and the 3.3 volt pin of Arduino. Connect a wire between the ground pin of Arduino and the common rail on the breadboard. Connect a wire between the common rail on the breadboard and the ground pin of the Bluetooth module. Connect a wire between the TXD pin of the Bluetooth module and the RX pin of Arduino. Connect a wire between the two voltage divider resistors and the RX pin of the Bluetooth module. Connect a wire between the 1K resistor and the TX pin of Arduino. We will now connect a wire each to the positive pin of the LEDs and the digital pins of the Arduino. I have used pin number 7, 8, 9 and 10. Now connect a wire between the two common rails on the breadboard. Thus our wiring is complete. Download the program code, open it in your computer and upload it in Arduino. Now open the Bluetooth communication app that we had installed in the last video. Select the transmitter mode in it. You can now send Bluetooth commands as we have used in our program. If you send capital A, B, C and D, the LEDs will turn on. And if you use small letters A, B, C and D, they will turn off. You can also send more than one characters at a time and see how the LEDs react to it.